Green MP and lawyer Golriz Ghahraman stood aside from her portfolios after being accused of shoplifting. The parties confirmed to One News. For more details, let's go live now to Simon Mercip in Ponsonby. And Simon, what more can you tell us?
Well, Daniel, the alleged shoplifting incident has taken place at this high-end boutique behind me called Scotty's. It's well known. It sells new and used clothing, been in business for 40 years. Now, Scotty's themselves would not comment on this alleged shoplifting to One News this afternoon. But the Green Party, as you say, has issued a statement saying they are aware of the allegations against Ms. Ghahraman and that they're in touch with the business here to try and better understand and address any concerns. Now, the Greens also say that they expect high standards of public behaviour from their MPs. And until this matter is resolved, Ms. Ghahraman will be stood down from her portfolio duties. Now, those duties include justice, foreign affairs, defence, and human rights, among others. The party also says until it is sorted out, neither the party nor Ms. Ghahraman will have anything more to say, Daniel.
Thanks. Simon Mercip in Ponsonby, Auckland.